I was done, I started scooping bees and putting them into the new hive. With every hand...